Hi, welcome back to the Filipino Cooking Nurse, and I would like to thank you for watching the channel, and please continue to subscribe for those who did not subscribe, and thank you for those who watch and like. And for this time, I'm going to make gelatin. Here are the ingredients. I have condensed milk, pineapple juice, cream, unflavored gelatin, water, crushed pineapple, and sugar to taste. I'm going to mix the unflavored gelatin with water. I'm going to mix it. I will add the warm pineapple juice. I'm going to add the condensed milk. I'll bring to a boil. Now that the mixture started to boil, I'm going to add on the cream, the all-purpose cream. Thank you. I'm going to add sugar. I'll keep stirring the mixture to prevent lumps. Now that it thickens a little bit, this is already cooked. And if you notice the amount earlier, yes, a little bit lesser compared to the one when I cook. And if you're not sure of, you can take for the consistency, if it's ready for you to put in the molder, you can get a spoon, scoop a little bit, and then put it on any surface, and you will see that it will be ready when you can no longer see that it's already like if the content that you remove is already sticky to the molder. And with this you can see the amount already decreased. So this is the molder that I'm going to use. I will let it cool down. I could add the crushed pineapple. And this will settle on the bottom. So this is my gelatin. I will let it cool down overnight, and then I'll show you later the outcome when it's already formed. Thank you for watching. I'll show you in a few hours. Thank you. So this is the outcome of the chilled gelatin. I hope you enjoyed watching, and thank you for supporting the Filipino Cooking Nurse. Till next time. Bye.